The big tin box of books and writing, a small aneroid barometer, and other things that need to be kept dry. Like night clothes I wanted as a prize at school. Three biscuit tins with bread and tea and salt and bread. Lots and lots of eggs, separately wrapped for fear of smashes. A frying pan, a saucepan, and a mugs and plates and spoons. Forks and two ground sheets with tents wrapped up inside. A seed cake, a long coil of stout grass rope. Two sacks stuffed with blankets and rugs, tins of corned beef, tins of sardines.